Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to do green marketing. You can see my screen is also green. When you look at green color, what comes to your mind? Prosperity, freshness, right? Our India flag also has green, means prosperity, freshness and environment. Let us look into the topic into deep. Green marketing. Nowadays, many marketers and many consumers talk about green marketing. What is green marketing? Green marketing is producing and selling those products which are not polluting the environment. That is, they are either recyclable or reusable, or they are eco-friendly, or they are easily disposable. Let me give you an example. Right? When plastic bags were used to pack many like food items, those plastic bags are creating lot of pollution in the environment. So nowadays, instead of plastic bags, many paper bags have taken place, and this has made the environment clean and tidy. One more example I will give you is replacing your old car with a new car. Why so? Because after 10 years, the car may emit lot of pollution in the environment. So, it is advisable to always replace your old car after 10 years with a new car, so it does not consume more fuel, it does not emit pollution, and hence it is eco-friendly. One more is Coca-Cola bottles. You know, those glass bottles are recyclable. You return those glass bottles to the marketer, to the seller, and he washes them and refills them and sell the product to you. One more example is refillable sauce Kisan bottles. You nowadays get those bottles which you can refill with small pouches. So all these are the examples of green marketing, where the environmentalist and marketers together make green marketing strategies, that is they design their products, they use the product promotion, distribution, all the strategies in such a way that it is environmental friendly, the product is recyclable, reusable, easily disposable, and so on. I have already given you few examples are also on the slide, you can refer. Thank you. If you like the video, stay in tune with Ikeda and subscribe Ikeda.